What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Crook 1738. Right now, playing NBA 2K22 Next Gen. I'm with Crook. I'm gonna try to make Devin Booker Bill. Before I start the video, man, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, because this bill about to go crazy and it's about to be one of the best Devin Booker bills on YouTube. But anyway, before I start talking about the bill, y'all let me know, is Devin Booker the next thing y'all seen next to Kobe Bryant, compared to Kobe Bryant? I hear a lot of commentators say that. And I never heard Stephen A said it, but I never heard a lot of other commentators say it too, though. To me, in my opinion, he's not the next Kobe Bryant or compared to Kobe Bryant. He don't play nothing like to me, in my opinion, but I might be wrong. That just let me know what y'all think. We'll talk about it a little later on the next videos. But anyway, let's get back into it. Position, make your shooting guard. Left or right can be any hand, but it really don't matter. Jersey number can be, I chose number two, but it can be any other number you really wanted to be. It really don't even matter right there. After they continue. Height, make him 6'5", that's real height in real life. Weight, make it 203, wingspan 6'10", body shape defined. Or you can do any body shape, really don't matter. So we go by the badges, we got 22 finishing, 30 shooting badges. We got 26 playmaking badges and 24 defense badges. You see right there for the badges, you gotta think, he probably deserve more shooting or probably a little bit more finishing, less defense. But I wanna make it kind of balanced, you know how 2K be. If you lack so much on this area, this build gonna suck so bad. So I said, I'm gonna try to balance it out best as I can and give you some defense badges. Cause I know he's not a really good defense player. But I wanna give you a little help on defense. But I'm gonna read to you step by step real quick. So close shot, I got a 78. Driving level, I got an 85. Driving dunk, I got a 76. Standing dunk, I got a, no standing dunk. He really don't stand dunk in real life neither though. And post control, 56. I think I had to do that for post control to get that. His name, I'm not very sure on that, so don't quote me on that. But I think I had to with that post control. But the driving dunk, you fine because you don't, because it's basically driving dunk, you can still dunk in the hole. You just gotta know when to do it, and you still got throwing post control badges, so you can finish a little bit still in the hole. You're not the best at it anyway. He dunk, but he don't go crazy in the hole, dunk on people all the time either. So that's why I ain't put it that high. That's how I get close to his stat play, how he play. But now his driving look pretty good. You can hit a lot of contest layup. No matter if that dude got really good rim protect defense, you still can hit the layup really good with this build. I mean, like, it's not like 99, of course, but you can hit this layup pretty good with it. You done the layup pretty good and timing of it. Close shot pretty good. I mean, you ain't too much to say right there. A lot of people take a little 10-foot shot. You probably can bring this down too if I want to, but I think it's pretty good with that. If I get like in the painted area, you want to shoot or do like a little floater or something, that's pretty good to me. Dang, but I'm gonna show the badges real quick. We got Acrobat Silver, Grace Under Pressure Silver, Back Down Punisher, Bronze. That's pretty good right there to have. Because a lot of guards don't have that right there. And they don't got no strength either. But even if they did have strength, if they don't got a brick wall, they're not gonna hold you with the Back Down Punisher. It's gonna knock them out. They're gonna bush them back. If you put like a lot of point guards, shooting guards, and small forwards, most of the time they're not gonna have it. They're back, I'm a brick wall on their badges on defense. But anyway, you got Dream Shaker, you got Drop Stepper. You got Lob City Finisher, Limits Takeout Silver, Slither Finisher Gold, Teardrop Hall of Fame, Nelson House Silver, Fast Twitch Gold, Village Finisher Silver, Giant Slayer Silver, Post Rod Silver, Postman Technician Bronze. I mean, Post Rod, I got Post Rod and Darren Bronze, I'm tripping. But, as I said, you got enough badges that go in the hole with this build. You got to be like sliced with it. If anything, you can live pretty good, contest live, you know, it's really not going to matter. And you can post up a little bit if you got to. After that, we go to shooting. We got 89 mid-range, three ball. I'm gonna get the three-point shot, I got 87. Free throw, we got a 71. Real quick, for the free throw, you can put it to a 60, you'll be just fine with it. So don't think you need a 70. If you put it to a 60, you got more, we're gonna have more points to probably put the badges somewhere else on the bill. But I just did 70 because everybody loves saying 70 on their bill, by the way. But you can do, you can be fine with a 60. As long as you're in a 60 and up, you're fine. You might be good with a 57 too, but 60 and up, I'm pretty sure you're good. I got a build with a 60 free throw, you'll be fine with it. And the three ball, look, you got an 87 three and a mid-range 89. You know you're shooting good off. You off the chart with this build. He really an offense player anyway. He only played much defense anyway. So I had to put more on his shooting, on his offense side anyway. But you can shoot really good. Look at the badge you got. You got blindness gold, difficult shots gold, rhythm shooter gold, fade ass Hall of Fame, catch a shoot, go set shooter Hall of Fame, slippery slippery off ball Hall of Fame, Green Machine gold, shelf gold, circus threes gold, hot zone gold, sniper Hall of Fame, stop and pop gold, limit spot up gold, lucky seven Hall of Fame. That bad right underrated too. Iron shooter Hall of Fame, clutch shooter Hall of Fame. That's really, that's a badge pretty good to have too. dead eye go. This Bill could go crazy on offense. I ain't trying to hype it up or cap. Look, you almost in the 90s anyway. You know you can shoot this Bill. You almost in the 90s. Then don't let all you throw boost with a player who actually throw boost with his jump. You're not going to miss that much. You're not going to miss right now. He's going to throw boost on right now. You can shoot really good with this Bill. Like, you ain't got no limit, man. I ain't going to lie to you. I mean, probably his three is too high. Because I don't know he would shoot threes that really good like that. Be 87. But I mean, for this Bill, they got the name with it. So, hey, I'm going to go with it. You know you're shooting pretty good. Seeing everybody shooting. Let's go to playmaking real quick. We got pass accuracy 70, ball handle 86, speed with ball 86. I mean, he got a lot of good playmaking ability. I didn't know his ball handle was that good. I thought he had like a little basic, like, you know what I'm saying? Like a little basic ball handle style. But he actually got more ball handle. I thought he did on 2K. I mean, and speed pretty good. I mean, I think his speed faster than what he is on the game. But, you know, more speed, the better anyway. But you can go down at least to an 83 or an 80 speed with ball and still be fine. If you want to, in this case, you want to put your other badges somewhere else with this build, you can. I just say to the speed, the ball down at least to an 83 or 80 at the most. But you can go find. Look at the badge we got. We breaking angles. We got gold. We got glue hands Hall of Fame. That's pretty good to have too. Space Cradle gold is good to have. Handle for days gold. What is that? Special delivery bronze. Bailout bronze. Hyperdrive gold. Stopping gold gold. Tight handlers gold. Bullet passer silver, diamond bronze, like quick chain gold, quick first up gold, unpluckable silver. You got enough, you got ball handling, and you got a good height, so you get a lot of good dribble animations with this height and with the ball handle where you got it. So you can dribble really good with it, but you can get to your spot whenever you want to. It depends, you know how to dribble or not. I mean, but really, if you're gonna have it, I would tell you not really go with gold anchor breaker. If you do, put on bronze at the most, but tight handle is better. It's a little bit better than gold. I mean, better than anchor breaker, in my opinion. Maybe because I don't know how to do anchor breaker that much gold, but tight handle is better to get with it. After that, though, just do how you want to do it, though. Pick badges how your playing style is. But after this, go defense. I give you no interior defense. Perimeter defense, I got a 77. Steal, I got an 84. Block, I got a 65. Offensive rebound, I got a 75. Defense rebound, I got an 83. I did it this is how to get the badges. And I'm not very sure about this perimeter defense. Can it be a 78? But I don't think it can because it gives you that two-way name that I think you lose them book of name. So I had to leave it at 77 at the most. But I might be wrong though how I got it set up. But I think 77 is we got to stop it at though for sure. But you got a lot of good backs play defense though. And you know I talk about he don't play defense that much. I try to do the best I can with this build. Yeah, let me know what y'all think about this build. But I'm going to reach that to you real quick. I went to badges to you. I got Anchor Breaker Silver. Ball stripper gold, interceptor gold, pogo stick gold, rebound chaser silver, intimidator silver, madness silver, rim protector bronze, Titus defender bronze. I mean, yo, silver, I'm tripping. Chase down bronze, clowns silver, pit pocket silver. I mean, like, you got badge play good defense and pit dodger silver. You got a lot of good defense badge to hit you with. And there's nothing wrong having a silver clowns, okay? You can play really good builds with this defense with silver clowns. I got builds I don't get silver clowns with. Oh, I don't get bronze. I gotta play with no clowns. You can play really good without it. As long as you really have really like a intimidator, that helps you the most. As long as you can stay close to a guy, it's gonna activate it. You can be fine with this right here. So you really don't need clowns really that high. That's why I learned from playing 2K so many games with it. You don't really need it so high. Silver can be fine and go crazy and still play good defense. Let alone have madness, you can be fine with this silver and chase down. Bronze, chase down bronze is all you really need, but the higher it is, the better. But bronze is not bad. You get some crazy chase down blocks. But as I said, defense really fine though. You got good steals, so your steals pretty decent. So you can't poke the ball with silver. And you got plus like 84, so it's still pretty high with it. So you're not gonna get a lot of fouls with it anyway. So you should be good with this defense how it is right now, just to get by. Let's go to physical patrol. I mean, not the physical patrol. Go to the physical stats. We got a 76 speed, acceleration 74, no strength. Vertical 70, stamina 92. And like I said before in my other videos, when you get gym rat, you get +4 to your physical stats. They all go by +4. So this build gonna be fast enough to get by how you play. And you should be good with it. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this build. Also too, y'all can tweak it how y'all wanna tweak it. Y'all can put more anywhere else how you want to, more your finish, more your shooting, playmaking. It don't really matter how you do it. Just play it to your playing style and what you think. I just made it to the best Devin book and kind of to my playing style. But for that, how y'all choose, go ahead and hit continue. Takeover. We got Slasher Takeover. Shot Creator Takeover. We got Sharpshooter Takeover. We got Playmaker Takeover. Like I said, y'all go in Takeover y'all want to y'all playing style, where works best for y'all and your team, who you playing with at the moment. I just chose Negative Impact and Anchor Breaker Shot. But, I mean, I'm probably wrong with Takeover. I pick. Y'all just let me know. But y'all can do anything y'all want with it, though. After y'all choose what Takeover I want, after that, y'all just hit Finish. And the name you should be is a pure Shot Creator. And you should be Shades of Desmond Bane, Manu Ginobili, and Devin Booker. Look at Manu Ginobili. That's one of the left-hand bandit right there, man. Left-hand goat right there. But you see that Devin Booker. This build right here got to be good. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this build. If y'all like it, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm out. Thank you.